Thanks. Some new information on a road closure just into our newsroom in the past hour. Huntsville Utilities Water Department shut down northbound Lincoln Street right in the heart of downtown Huntsville between Randolph and Eustace Avenue. They're doing some emergency work. Now, I checked in with the utility company. No kind of water leak or anything, and this all should be wrapped up by about 5 this afternoon.